أعوذ بالله السميع العليم من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. وبكفرهم وقولهم على مريم بهتانا عظيما. And because of their disbelief, اليهود وبكفر اليهود, the Jews disbelieved in Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم, and uttering against مريم وقولهم على مريم, utter to say something, يقول يتفوه بشيء على مريم عليه السلام, a grave false charge, اتهام باطل, grave like something like great, you know, the Jews said that she has committed illegal sexual intercourse, أي رموها بالزنا, قالوا أنها ارتكبت جماع جنسي غير شرعي. Okay, fornication.
وبكفرهم وقولهم على مريم بهتانا عظيما.
And because of their, the Jews, their disbelief in and adoring against Maryam, Mary, alayhi salam, peace and blessings be upon her, a grave false charge that she has committed illegal sexual intercourse. Allahumma inna nashhadu annana nu'minu bi anna Maryam tahira wa annaha waladat al-Masih min ghayri sifah wa annahu ayah min ayatik. Wallahi, you are a witness that we believe that Mary has never done anything sexually wrong, and we believe that she gave her birth to Jesus alayhi salam out of purity, and she was never ever touched by any man. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh.